Oh, here we go. Welcome back. Well, I guess this is part two of the Mary fight, the conclusion. Things are not going as I hoped they would have. Ow.
What have you done?
Uh-oh. Oh damn, she hits freaking hard like a truck. Damn it, Mary, you need to quit this nonsense. No. No, I'm staying way the heck over here. Ow, ow, ow. Whew. Mary, why? Why did you force my hand?
Well, brother, it's time to bring this conversation to an end.
Play this game.
Calm now, Doctor. Like a rabid dog. Or think you're performing an autopsy.
Don't be ridiculous.
I'll kill them all. The kind Dr. Swansea. The sweet little lass with hair of red. I am
who?
The harbinger bringing your punishment.
Mary.
Don't you see? This is not me. Flesh that never ages. All nightmare, no dream. Bring it to a close. Let me sleep.
Mary.
I will find a cure, Mary. I swear.
At last, I can forgive you.
Oh, this is sad. You have to kill your sister twice. Wish you told me I had to move the analog stick forward. Can you walk any slower, Jonathan? At least now I know what happened to the vicar. Oh, a few nights later. How delightful.
I realize the entire world now revolves around this singular word. The epidemic that has stricken London is not the Spanish flu. It is transmitted through the blood via violent biting, turning survivors into frenzied immortals. I am Dr. Jonathan Reed. I am a vampire, born anew into an age of death and pestilence, while plotting factions close in around me. I am sworn to find the source of this epidemic. I am convinced greater perils are still to come.
Oh yeah, yeah, the perils.
I know the answers I seek are hiding in our blood.
Plunge in new species of situation evolved quickly in the West End. I'm convinced we are now in great danger. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to, I can cure one person of the code. She's got the code. Well, now I'm going to learn about the West End. The fatigue, code. Fatigue, code. Okay. Well, it's getting serious. But I'm going to save by upgrading, because look at that, 4,000, hot diggity damn. And then I'm going to end the video. Be another short one today. Oof. It's at 300, what's it at now? 250.
Oh. Oh.
Alright, jumped up to level 19, sounds good. What happens the following night? Hopefully nothing. You guys are sanitized? Oh no. What has she got? She's got a headache. Oh, of course she's got a headache. Alright, well, I'll end the video here, and
the flower is dying. It needs water.
I'm gonna look up how to get water into there. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe one day, I don't know. But I'm gonna end the video here, and we'll see you next time. Next time around, definitely.